serious. Thank you. storage anyway. So on here definitely is not.
Thank you. over it.
It's a little bit.
Thank you.
tables are empty, the dance floor's deserted. You play the single up.
Firm decisions made on her future and your heritage safe has been prepared.
The ship's sick bay and adjoining operating theater with their original 1950s fittings have an austere and slightly ominous appearance. The sick bay had accommodation for two patients in the cot beds, with a further 2 bunks contained within the bench seat. In overall charge was the principal medical officer.
awesome.
Well, I did it that way.
Yeah.
Constantly on the loop. Contemplation.
Thank you.
I'll tell you one more thing. You said a lad on board who could imitate his shots, being told that he's mad. It was exact. And he phoned the radio room the one day and asked for something. But it wasn't Charles, it was one of the lads. And then, by coincidence, Charles did ring after, but a couple of minutes after, the lad who answered the phone said, "Piss off. Piss off, stop bothering us." And then, since Charles then rang the chief yeoman's office and said, "One of your lads has just told him to piss off." But he took it in good spirit because he knew what we were. He knew he wasn't meant masculine. The lad who opened up yesterday, who used to work on the bridge, we had to see the one day, in the West Arms again, he was pulling out, trying to get the chart out of the drawer, and he couldn't get the drawer out, you know. He said some obscenities, and then got a tap on his shoulder, he looked around, puts his hand to the standing behind me, saying, "Oh, I'm really sorry." She said, "I can see you struggling there, let me help you." There's lots of people with stories on board, if you just ask.
And if we never get back to do this, how would it be done?
But she left it out. The Queen was smaller than me. The Queen was about this big. She was a dark green.
Yeah.
Well, she wouldn't be like that. She's half her.